That's it. I took O'Brien's advice on the seventh horse in the accumulator, and in it came seventh. But like my Murphys, I'm not bitter. Especially as I had a side bet on the St. Barnabas steeplechase.